celebrating Unity Day. This is a very important holiday for our school because there are many different children from many different countries and different backgrounds. Each class will be representing a different country. They will be showing us performances, dances, food, and national traditions. Now see different performances from different classes. First through 11th grade are participating. These could be songs, dances, and other things. Are also participating in these dances. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great.
And did you like the concert?
I loved it.
And do you think this is good for our school?
Of course. You have a lot of nationalities and this concert really represented it.
And did you taste any of the food?
I love the cuisines.
Was it good?
It was good.
And do you think we should have this next year?
Of course.
Will you
maybe,
be here?
Maybe two times.
Will you be here?
Okay, I would love.
Okay, thank you.
Kur bėga ši šupė, kur Nemunas teka. Tai mūsų tėvynė, graži Lietuva. Čia pro.
Jis Latvijai, ne?
Jis Lietuvai.
Вам понравилось вот сегодняшнее мероприятие?
Да, очень.
И концерт, да?
Да, концерт был прекрасный, дети очень красиво танцевали, пели, столы тоже очень прекрасные, как бы побывала в каждой стране.
How are you today?
Thank you. I'm very happy to come to here.
Which country are you representing today?
I'm from Japan.
Oh, Japan. And did you like the concert today?
Oh, yes. I've enjoyed very much.
And what are you doing right now?
So this is origami, you know?
Oh, origami.
So making a jolali. Plane.
Oh, okay.
Bird.
And is it hard or easy?
It's very easy.
Oh, very easy. Our performance is coming to an end. After this, everyone will go out into the hall and try different food from all the different countries.